know you like fake bums and tits, Kanye. And I know a lot of dark rappers better than you lot the way, but won't get recognised cause of their hard situation. I see anger in their faces, so for those I'm fighting. Seems like yesterday when my tug spread through the country writing. Wish I could have been there, but I settled for barking orders from inside the cell with my bad temper. Thinking if Tupac was here now, Kanye, he'd bury ya with his guns or what he spits at ya. Cause album for album, you can't touch him. And that bugs you, Kanye, don't it, you little wanker. The most respect you get is from your banker. Cause the underworld usually rejects ya. But if you wanna give love for Kanye, that's your choice. I won't judge you for it, that's what I'd rather try and avoid. I'm just feeling an exploit. About to bust off a naked through Kanye's throat so he loses his voice. And if I go too, I don't want sympathy, I know what choices I chose. Knew that my body could soon become froze. You've been such a dickhead, I want you dead. So go and phone the feds, you pussy old head. You've been such a dickhead, I want you dead. So go and phone the feds, you pussy old head. You've been such a dickhead, I want you dead. So go and phone the feds, you pussy old head. Come at you with a snapped in half golf post. So I'm smacking you, then putting you in a British post. So you're delivered to somewhere cold up north without me knowing whether you survived or not. Also I'm strapped up through a couple of blocks with my face up on a lamppost for a captured alive reward. Cause I'm no stranger to the feds knocking at my door. Now I'm looking to complete another bank job. So I'm outside some flats making some plots. See Kanye West and strangling with a cord. Dress him up as a baby and put him inside a big cot. Beat his face when he's in there with a padlock. Sellotape his mouth so he can't fucking talk. So he's embarrassed like Eminem when he had his face in the bum of Borat. He got up and left the show of awards, and I was laughing my head off when he came down on a piece of string for Eminem to be landed on.